Baby goats, come on. What is it? Come on, y'all, it's over here. There it is. You going to do it too? Maybe you need to trim that hood. I see that. They need to trim them hoods already. Time to catch them and trim some hooves. I see that one too.
Right rear.
Right. Thankfully they can play on these rocks and it helps trim it up a lot. I haven't had to do it as much. I was doing it once a month. Now it's like once every 2, maybe even 3 months, I think. Maybe 2 months. To have little rocks and stuff to play on. Oh, baby, go. Oh, baby, go. What are you doing? Say good morning. Being ornery, huh? Look at them crazy eyes. Look at them crazy eyes. Let me get a good. That's a good girl. Don't push me. I don't want to get all stinky. I don't want to get all stinky. Don't do this. Don't do it anyway. Daddy loves you. Oh my goodness, you gotta do it like that. What are you doing? What are you doing? Getting daddy all stinky, is that what it is? I don't know. Crazy boy. It smells like you then. Getting daddy smell on you. Getting daddy smell on you. Wearing our good old goat dad shirt. Ouch. Be nice. Goat daddy. Goat dad. And here's the little ones. Are you a mountain goat today? Are you a mountain goat? Oh. I know. Daddy won't get all stinky. Oh. You gotta be nice now. You gotta be nice. Let me see. I'll scratch you, scratch you. Right there. That you want. That you want. Don't even. Crazy boy. Daddy loves you. He does. He loves you. Oh. Pain in the butt, though. Pain in the butt, you know that? You gonna undo daddy's gun and everything. You better quit that. Just in case there's any snakes and there are coyotes out here and there's mountain lions, wild boar, mainly snakes. I can't stand freaking snakes. They're everywhere out here. I have killed 11 snakes in the last year. And I'm gonna keep on killing them. They will strangle a chicken. They will bite a goat. I don't care what anyone says. I do not like snakes. Y'all are pretty out here. Y'all being mountain goats? Are you being mountain goat? Huh? Crazy goat. Uh-oh, what do you eat? What do you smell? Uh-oh. Lover moods. So that's my daddy out. That's about as hard as he ever crams. He just likes to tug more. What are you doing over there? You can have the rock. That was my spot first. Well, if I sit right here then. Oh. All right. You can have the rock. If I go over here. I don't know. You sure want to tug of war or something? Yeah, let's try it. You win? Yeah. Crazy on top. Nope. Ouch. That's my back, you know. I'm gonna go over here then. Oh, you're gonna block right there too. You just being ornery today. You being ornery.